West Virginia, down where the green briar winds. Turn your head toward Bluestone Mountain, and you just might hear the sound of a young girl crying. Cora lived alone on Bluestone Mountain with a little blonde-haired boy there by her side. The bloody Civil War made her a widow. Little Jacob was her lifeblood and her pride. Some say it's the wind in the canyon that blows the lonesome sound through the pines. Some say it's the sound of the river, but I say it's just Cora Jones crying. Sometimes I wonder if God even watches. Sometimes life can turn in cruel ways. Cold autumn day in late October, little Jacob wandered in Sky Hollow Cave. Now the caves of West Virginia run forever, a maze of black ribbon through the ground. Cora went to look for little Jacob, but neither Jake nor Cora. Down where the green briar winds, turn your head toward Bluestone Mountain, and you just might hear the sound.